Seems like at least a weekly occurrence. MUD has been working overnight to repair a damaged water main. KETV News Watch 7's Michael Severe wished this didn't happen all the time. He joins us live from 49th and Dodge with the very latest. Hi, Michael.
Good morning, Alicia. There are lanes open this morning. Two of them heading back east, one heading west, so it'll be kind of a traffic jam here. Now, it's still a little slick out, but service is back up as of about 3:30, and now both the basements of 49er Bar and Mojo's Coffee House were flooded overnight, and they're doing a lot of cleanup today. It left quite a mess down in those basements, both the Mojo's and the 49er Bar. The cleanup began Wednesday night, but it's estimated it'll take at least a couple days to finish. At one point Wednesday night, Dodge Street was basically a sheet of ice. Public work trucks were brought in to put down sand and salt to treat the roads. For the 49er, the break will certainly affect their bottom line.
Yeah, you look at it now, we should have about 50 more people in here, but nobody can get in because Dodge is closed. They've stopped it from Capital. So, yeah, I mean, we're going to lose a lot of money.
Now, there's quite a hole this morning. You can see right in front of Mojo's Coffee House where they're working on that 8-inch water main that broke around 6:30 last night. Like I said, still a little slick out here, especially the bottom of the hill heading east and near the corners and the intersection. So if you have to come through here, be very careful.
Now, Michael, as we heard, that did affect business last night. Will both of these places be open today? Do you know?
Mojo's opens at 7 a.m. this morning. Since service is up, you can imagine she would be able to open. The 49ers doesn't open up until 3 p.m., so hopefully they'll be able to open up on time as well.
Absolutely. All right, Michael.